Thank you, Bernie Carlisle, for writing that song.